That's all right.
I've got faxes on this, I've been to this day, but I went to the
All right, very good.
Thank you.
So you're denying the allegations?
Yep.
Right, okay. We put a star with it. Is there a reason why?
Yes, the reason is because I should be not in work that day.
Right.
Grant Southam should be give me at least 1 or 3 days for bereavement day, for bereavement leave, but he failed to follow the company policy.
Right, so just again, this is just about what
yes.
happened with the van,
yes.
not
yes.
about the bereavement day.
Riz, to have full picture, not only what you want here, to have full picture, you have to establish all fact, not fact what you want or, or what you like.
Okay.
You understand
so
that?
That's the reason
you are fully aware of that.
I am fully aware of what the issue is, but I'm just trying to get to the bottom
of okay.
the van board.
Right.
So. You're denying the allegations, yeah?
Yes.
Because of the reason that Grant couldn't give you a...
No, couldn't. He just don't give me.
He didn't give you a bereavement?
Yes, he should, but he don't follow.
Right, okay. Right. Need some stamp. Sit down. I need some stamp from you. And I'm not trying to be an arsehole. You know what that means, don't you? Why are you being so obstructive?
I'm not obstructive.
Right? This investigation, you're not an investigationist, don't you?
I am on that investigation.
No. Let me finish, right?
What's
you're not on an investigation. All we need to understand is, an investigation is to find out facts of why something's happened and in effect put corrective actions in place, right? That's it. That's an investigation, right? That van got crashed, right? Let me finish. That van got crashed, right? I understand the circumstances of why that van got crashed, right? I fully understand that, right? But I still need to understand why it got crashed. That's right. From that, nothing's going to happen.
Why?
Right? Why?
Why?
Because you're under stress from that day, because in effect you shouldn't be in work. I get that, right? But it doesn't, right? And I feel for you. And honestly, I fucking truly feel for like what you've gone through. Like
you don't know.
I do know.
No, you don't
not
know.
No, I'm not sexist.
You don't know.
Why? What, do you know what circumstances I've been in my life?
You know,
I've not done to that degree, but I have.
English people in hospital try to kill my wife.
Why?
Why? This will be.
Why?
Why? Because they don't give her treatment, like test. They give for her only.
What, the doctors?
Yes.
I didn't know that, obviously, didn't I?
Yeah,
I can't. Do you know what I mean?
So you, so you don't know
I don't
everything.
Know that
you don't
that.
Know
but
what happened. And he should give me, if he knows, if Grant knows how to follow procedure on DHL procedure for investigation, he should know as well how to follow procedure for bereavement.
Right, listen, bereavement. I know.
And
I know what's going
you
on.
You said on 13th of October when we speak, you, Mark, Nick and him, you hear that. First when he came here, he said, I just know about, I just have no, find, no, I just find out Robert on that day, on incident day, have the funeral.
Right.
He know, and
Robert.
Few minutes ago, later he said another lie.
Robert, right, listen, I can't change what's happened, right, I can't change anything what's happened, it's gone, right?
No, it's
Grant's,
gone.
No, I'm not saying for you, what Grant's done, right, I only can look to change things in the future. I can't change what Grant's done on that occasion. I feel for you what they've gone through.
Not what he not do.
Yes, I'm saying what he's not done there. Yeah?
He should do
he didn't understand the policy, procedure.
He speak with you about what
No, he hasn't spoke to me. Nobody spoke to me about until for the week.
So you see so how he can handle the procedure if he
People get things wrong, Robert. I get things wrong sometimes, right? I can't I can't put myself in your things. God knows what you've gone through on your own.
So that's why
do you know what I mean?
Everyone must be accountable What happened?
Do you know what I mean? So it is like frustrating, but in effect, you know, things still do have to take place. Like,
yeah, but you can't force me to answer.
I can't force you to anything.
Can't.
It's a simple investigation.
And I give simple question. I speak with Grant day before.
Grant's not there to answer the question.
What happened day before?
Yeah, no, what happened?
Yeah. You can't
just keep saying. You can't just say, "Oh well, Grant knows," because Grant's not being asked the questions.
Yeah, but I am answer the question.
You can't answer the question. Yeah, and say, "No, see Grant."
No, I don't tell you see the Grant. I give you that full information. The fact. This is the fact.
Yeah,
I speak. I speak on third with him. What happened? Yeah.
Yeah.
He have every information. Even on third, he have information what he not passed you, or not. I don't know. He passed.
I didn't know. So that day you come in, I didn't know anything.
You didn't know nothing.
No, I didn't.
So why the Nick Collins said to he speak about Brigman Day with Mark?
I can't speak on somebody else. But all I'm saying is
you
on
see?
That day.
So maybe he speak. Maybe Grant speak with.
Right,
the,
I can't speak on somebody.
I know.
Else, I'm speaking from my. I didn't know what you'd gone through. Right. I'm saying you need to stop being obstructive in
what. I'm not obstructive.
I mean, I feel for you. Feel for what you've gone through.
Listen, I'm not obstructive. Don't. I give you answer. True answer. This is my true answer. I don't have. I will not give you other answer. What I don't feel should be passed to you. This is feel. I speak with Grant, and he has all information. All.
Yeah, you tell me. You tell me.
And
so I'm not going to go to Grant. If somebody in an investigation is going to say, well, hold on now, I'll go to Grant to get the answers for
you. Listen, I don't know what you will be doing. I give you honest answer. I speak with Grant and he have. If you have problem with Grant and he don't pass information what he should, that's, you know, that's the different issue.
But if somebody's asking
that's,
you a question,
that's different issue. Not
if somebody's asking you a question,
I answer them.
You to answer the question.
I answer, but...
Maybe your answer isn't like specific.
What you like?
It's like, no, it's in effect asking me to go and ask somebody else the answer.
No.
That's what it is. That's
no.
What it comes across.
No, it's not.
It does.
No. No, like you said, you will be going to another manager. That's.
You need to listen to me, right? I'm not going to do what else with this. I'm going to quash it.
So, from my understanding, I think that Lee Woods did an investigation, or started the investigation the week before last. Is that correct?
No. The investigation start Grant Southam.
Okay, so the original investigation, yeah.
Investigation starts Grant Southam. Yeah.
So the original investigation started with Grant back in October.
Yes.
Yeah. And then obviously that didn't get anywhere.
Because I sent letter, I answer for that letter what I received. I answer to just to Grant and to know for HR.
Okay.
And the second one is the letter from Reese.
Yes.
Reese.
Which was the week before last.
Yes. Yeah. And then last one with the change of the allegation with Lee Woods and Reese as well. Okay. Reese was.
So. Obviously, and that's the one where Carl came up to the meeting room and spoke to you, yeah? So I think it was at that point there, in that meeting, where Carl said, we'll cross the allegation, because the actual incident goes back to, obviously, the day when he came back into work and you reversed into Ali's car in the car park?
This was not in the day when I come back to work.
Okay.
Just trying to work with him to get labels and all that.
All right. Can I ask you a private question? You remember in July when my wife have some problem with in hospital? Oh, sorry.
And you won't hear that.
And when I won't finish, you know, the bit early.
Yeah.
Why you don't allow me or don't?
I don't think it's you personally, don't allow you. It's just DHL in general, because obviously they still have that time to get to the phone if stuff doesn't go. It wasn't you personally.
This is not nothing for personal, you know, I'm thinking about
Yeah, yeah, like, say it one you personally. Okay. Obviously, we don't know until you say something, you know what I mean?
I said to you about my wife, you know, she was very... She
I think he said to Aidan, didn't he? Because I remember Aidan telling me, yeah, Aidan. I don't think it was me.
Yeah,
so I remember asking him, I said, what's up with the DHL guy, did he tell
yeah,
me?
Yeah, and you tell me, oh, we have time to 25 past, I remember exactly what
yeah,
you
I
said.
Remember I said that, but yeah. I didn't think he told me that about
yeah, I don't feel, you know, like nothing bad or something, I just want to know, you know.
Yeah, yeah, it's totally understandable, like I say, I generally didn't know about that. I think you told Aidan that I was saying all that stuff. Because
yeah, okay.
Then I said to him, what's up with DHL, he seems a bit angry today, and then he said... Oh, his wife's not
why?
Well, yes. Yeah,
so. So he said to you,
but I would. No,
yeah, you know, this is not like the situation like every day. This
oh, yeah, it's understandable.
You know, because I think this is the very deep my concern about how they treat me as well, because
yeah.
they I think they should put me out of that route, yeah?
Yeah,
on that
exactly.
Day,
that's
you
it,
know.
Our problem is with
but
DHL.
But they don't do that, so.
No, they should have done.
They should, yeah.
Absolutely, yeah. If you
listen, this is not the problem to send anyone else. You know, some other DHL guard, or even two of them here. You know, just because I have to back on that day very shaking. You know, I have because on that when I received that phone, my wife just have to not have. She want to say bye to me and all stuff because the very you know. And my state is not...
No, it's exactly...
I don't have nothing to you.
Oh,
No,
like I said...
So you only because the DHL, yeah?
Only DHL, never anything to do with you personally. Like I said...
Thank you for that.
For me, same as you, family's more important.
Yeah, that's why I'm, you know...
Yeah.
Okay.
If it had been me, if I were you, I'd have just said, fuck you, I'm going, that's... So
I should do like that,
it's
yeah.
all different.
I should do like that, say...
Like I say, our argument would never be you personally, be DHL.
Like, but you would be doing like that?
Oh yeah, we never say the driver, you won't say like it's him personally. We do for DPD because there's some cunts who turn up.
Cunt?
Horrible DPD drivers sometimes.
You said cunt?
Cunt, yeah. Yeah, even load his van.
Okay. Right, cheers. Thank you. Right. Thank you, Dick. Right.
I went to Dave yesterday and Grant, I said, look, my car was parked wrong. It wasn't Robert's fault. And I'm not going to put a claim in. I told him that.
Don't anybody sit on. 9 to 9. Robert, 2 seconds for you. Right. All right. All good. Daisy, if it's not on tomorrow, don't fucking blame me. I told him. Just a quick one. Did you not get a Christmas hamper?
I've
been
to
the safe
now.
Do you know what the asked for? Is it? I'll pay for your chocolate.
Yeah, but, you know, this is not the time for, I think, you know, it's up April, yeah? So...
There's two in the country, that's right. No, it's fine.
But, Mark, thank you for asking, yeah? Okay? I appreciate that.
Okay.
Cheers, thank you.